On caning, I want to say that policy as it is today, caning is not allowed. But we are saying all the teachers are parents, and all the parents are teachers of their children at home. So if the caning can be used responsibly, we are not opposed to reintroduction of caning in schools. And we will be listening to members of parliament, we will be engaging the parents, and if there is a clear policy matter that we need cane reintroduced in schools, I want to say here, as a Ministry of Education, we shall reconsider and reintroduce caning in our schools to instill discipline in school. Why? Because spare the law, spare the rod, and spoil the child is a clarion call for the good people that God created. Don't always shy away from caning. Even God himself had to cane his greatest and most proficient angel, Lucifer, and caned him and brought him down. We are going also to cane all the wayward children once we agree together and reintroduce it. Free sports activity across the country. Our young people can come together. Our parents can appreciate their children's activity. Our leaders can get in touch with their electorate. And the electorate can get in touch with their member of parliament. And is he here? He has been here jumping. He has been here kicking the ball. I didn't say balls. I'm saying he's been here kicking the ball. And he's happy, you know, with his members of the constituency. And I wish you, all the members of parliament watching this, all the governors, that you increase your allocations on sports activity, because this is where we come together. This is where we love each other. Correct. This is where we laugh together. And this is where we commune through talking, through eating together, through drinking together, and through initiatives of civic education. I am urging all the people in Murang'a, all the people in Mount Kenya, and all the people in Kenya to know that if we can pass the BBI recommendation as it is, we are going to devolve more finances in the county. Let me speak this way. Here in Murang'a, where I'm a son of the soil, we are allocating 4.5 billion more above what we already have. This 4 billion will come here and make this a world-class international stadium. And here, our children can always increase their activities and nurture their talent. So I'm asking young people to forget everything else about what they have had and pass BBI when it comes to referendum in July and allow money to devolve all the way.
Certainly, mimi nafikiria hiyo ni kitu ya muhimu, lazima discipline lazima irudishwe kwa shule. Na discipline njia moja ya kuleta discipline, tusipoleta hii maneno ya kunyorosha watoto. Lazima atusemi wapigwe kwa njia ambayo ya kuumiza. Hapana, si wale wa kuumiza hiyo ni hatia. Lakini kuna njia ya kudiscipline watoto na hiyo ni muhimu iletwe kwa mashule yetu. Unaona sasa tunasikia migomo kila hapa na pale na hiyo maneno haitufurahishi. Hata kuchoma shule, hiyo si kitu itasaidia hata wazazi kwa sababu baadaye hawa wazazi tu ndio watarudi kwa mfuko kujenga zile shule.